Hey, Steve Darling from Proactive Vancouver. I just spoke with Brandon McDonald, the president and CEO of Fireweed Zinc, talking about a deal signed with the government of Yukon and a First Nations group near where their project is. And Brandon talks about why that's so important.
We'd always figured the Canal Road needed improvement before you could haul concentrate on it. You know, we bring heavy machinery up there now on the road. We can bring, you know, trucks and trailers with a D7 on the back or something like that.
Right.
But to have 12 to 15 plus trucks a day loaded with concentrate on it, we just didn't think it was ready for that. So we had loaded our initial CapEx in our 2018 PEA with about $100 million to cover the improvement of that road. So we'd already seen the removal of some of that as the government had been incrementally replacing some bridges in the last couple of years.
Right.
But now to have this $71 million announced, a portion of which is going to immediately go into the Canal Road, helps reduce that capital even further.